Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to locate trash in Canva. So Canva have this thing like a recycle bin where all the deleted files have been located. So to locate trash in Canva, you open your Canva app. You have to go to your home page, click on it. Click on this three dot menu at the top left corner. And click on trash. Here you're going to see all the items you have deleted, the videos, image, and designs. So that's how you locate trash on Canva. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.